So, what do we do with them?
Yeah, Fiona. What did you do with them, huh? I mean, other than try to con us out of our money.
You weren't even supposed to be there.
Well, that didn't stop you, did it? At least the money was real.
Right, all right, I get it. You didn't trust each other.
As it turned out, we had good reason not to. I'll give Sasha this much. From the start, she knew not to trust them. Well, I just thought she was being paranoid.
Enough. What happened next?
Yeah. Tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need. Tell him what you did then.
We tried to throw him out.
We should just shoot them first.
Save the bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Stop it with the embellishments. What really happened?
No, actually, that's exactly how it went down.
Yeah, I was trying to kill him.
Oh, okay. Continue.
Wait! You don't want to do this!
First, we find a crappy hiding spot. Then, we make ourselves a new friend. Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer. While we casually take our new pal for a stroll. Then we borrow a gun from one of the guards, making sure that his buddy isn't being left out. Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase. And we take a moment to celebrate our swift and easy victory. And we are good to go. Everyone got that? Guys? Damn it.
We found another way down. After you.
Sure.
Yeah.
We'll, let you know.
Righteous Father, I